love when Hardcore Lecter has Maybe Miramoto.
Should we help Miramoto, Coral? What do you got? Oh, he's got protection.
You want the kidney?
Oh, Miramoto, you're gonna need that. You're gonna need that because you never know what's gonna happen with the
ball. Rocket Corona!
Coral, listen! Miramoto!
Broadcast system announcing the commencement of the Polka Purge, sanctioned by the YouTube channel. Megas of any energy
Carl shaking in his
have
boots.
Been authorized for use during the Polka Purge. All other card games are restricted. YouTube viewers and subscribers have been granted immunity from the Polka Purge and should not be harmed. Commencing at the start, any and all pack battles, including EX boxes, will be legal for the video duration. Police, fire, and emergency medical services will be available until the end of the video when the Pokemon Purge concludes. Blast B on the Pokemon and Alola.
Blast B.
Pokemon Reborn, may you catch them all.
I love that alert.
Going down,
Carl. Carl better hook him up with some booster packs.
Guys, I know a good trick. I know what we're gonna do.
Trick?
They said that any and all subscribers are gonna be granted immunity. Well, guess what, Miramoto? Since you didn't even know about the Poker Purge today, Carl, we're gonna break all the rules. How about it, Carl?
Break the rules. Nobody?
There's three of us, we can take everybody down in this video. Anyone who wants to challenge us,
anyone,
because we're gonna take you all down. Me and Carl and Miramoto. You ready, Carl?
Yeah.
Carl, you ready? Found it! Miramoto, you ready?
I need to make a phone call. I see how it's gonna be, Hard Collector. And we're gonna make it. Okay. Hey, what's going on? What's hanging? I know you're busy in the city, but I have something really, really important, and I think you are definitely going to want to be a part of this one, man. I can't believe Hardcore Lecter did that. I can't believe he actually pulled the Poker Purge. It's Spider-Man!
Hi there!
Spider-Man, what are you doing here?
Oh, I just got a call from your brother Mike, and I heard there was this Poke Purge thing going on, so I brought this over.
Wow! You got an Ancient Origins pack!
Yeah, and it's kind of cold out here, so mind being common courtesy, let me in, maybe?
Common courtesy. I'm gonna be a friendly neighbor, and I'm gonna let you in. Come on.
Thank you.
Hop on in there, Spider-Man.
Oh, thank you very much.
Wow. You lost your shoes, Spider-Man.
Oh yeah. Well, it must have been while I was flying Green Goblin. But anyway,
Green Goblin.
Yeah. So I found this, and I was thinking maybe we could do that.
Hey, great, because I actually got my three cards here. I'm surprised Michael called you, because Michael went out to get his three cards, but that's okay. So, I guess, since you're here and you're the guest right now, we'll do yours first. I'll hold on to mine for after yours. So I'm going to put mine here. Right. And let's open up your pack and see what you got.
Yeah, let's see.
Hey, Spider-Man, you know you're lucky. I actually put my game mat down on the kitchen table today. We don't have to worry about going to our review spot. So I'm going to take my stuff, which I'll talk about my stuff when we get to it. I'm going to put my stuff up here for now. Let's look at what you got right here.
All
right,
well, this is the Pokemon Ancient Origins that comes with three packs, a coin, and a card as well. So might as well get open.
Did you know, Spider-Man, that Ancient Origins out of print now? They're not even making Ancient Origin anymore?
Really? How long have I not been in the loop of things?
Wow, you've been out of... Well, you've been too busy, I'm sure.
Yeah, you know, great power comes great responsibility after all. But, so let's get opening it. And see how we get inside.
Why don't you just... Spider-Man, I have an idea, Spider-Man. Why don't you, I know it's against your code to take any parts of your costume off, but why don't you take your gloves off temporarily? I promise no Green Goblin's going to attack you here. Why don't you take your gloves off?
All right, well, good idea. Let's do that.
Let's do that. Let's take your gloves. Move them over here for now. You put them, there you go, yeah, right there, right there. Yeah, there you go.
I'm not going to fly away right now.
No. So why don't you show everybody the promo card and the coin? Right. I mean, this is all you. I'm not going to...
Right, so we have the promo card here of Malamar, which is actually a pretty nice card, I must say. Good design, too, actually.
Kind of reminds you of Doc Ock, huh?
Squid. Yeah. And this Poke coin right here.
Oh, the light is going to ruin it.
Yeah. So much for that, but I'm sure that they can see it. But all right, so we got three packs of Ancient Origins.
Yeah, Charizard, you hold it. Let my Charizard hold it.
Okay.
Three packs. So Poke Purges. Let's see if Spider-Man is gonna pull better. Harco Lecter, Miyamoto, and
wanna take that?
Carl.
All right. So
Carl.
I believe it's 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Right.
I believe so.
Okay. I guess I'm not in a loop of other things after all. All right, let's see what we got. We got La Vesta. I'll put it there then. Golurk. Wooper. Beldum. Spinarak!
Hey, it's like you, Spider-Man's a spider.
Metang! And G Recycler. Whimsicott. Yeah, Whimsicott.
Ooh, Reverse Hollow is a Sligoo.
And a Clay Doyle.
Doll.
A doll.
No, Spider-Man, here, this is what we do. We do the reverse hollows and then the rares. Oh, yeah.
Okay, there we go. All right. So let's see what the next one will give.
Let's get all this garbage out of here.
Yeah, that would be a superb idea. And we'll put that to the side right there.
Oh, yeah.
All right. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. All right.
Oh, come on, Spider-Man. Don't ruin it, Spider-Man.
All right, well, hey,
be the hero
my
here.
Spider sense is tingling for some good things. So let's see. Goomy, Eevee, Oddish.
You got to save us from this Poke Purge.
Inkay, Special Energy, Echo Arm, Blossom.
Ooh.
Reverse Holo of Vaporeon, and a...
Ooh, Holo. A Virizion Holo, that's nice.
All right, so let's put the Holo over there, and let's put a Reverse Holo right here.
So one pack left. You gotta pull Spider-Man.
Yes.
Don't make me punch that mask.
Well,
Spider-Man.
You know.
Come on, Spider-Man.
Swinging around the neighborhood and everything, you know. I Spider Sense tingles, and when it tingles, it could mean good things.
It could. And everybody, stay tuned. I'm going to tell you guys something about the code cards for this video. All right,
come on, Uncle Ben.
Towards the end
be on
of the
my
video.
Side for this, Uncle Ben.
Uncle Ben, you think Uncle Ben would be happy if Pokemon was around?
Well,
when
he
was a kid?
Liked Pokemon. I mean, not then, but anyway. Porygon. Golurk. Inkay. Oddish. Beldum. Hex Maniac. Blossom. Special Energy of Flash. Reverse Holo is a Porygon and...
Oh!
A Porygon Z? this is kind of a disappointment. I think I should go get my spider senses checked out.
Yeah, because with your spider sense,
well,
you should be able to tell where the X card is.
I thought they were good. I mean, Porygon Z? Porygon Z?
Pissing me off, Spider-Man. Pissing me off.
Well, let's see what you got. Maybe yours is...
No, we're gonna see. We're gonna clear up your stuff first.
Yeah, but first, I guess I should take my gloves.
Alright, so I'm gonna leave Virizion up there, because that is our only good card, and it's too low. Let's put it here. It's our only good card right now, Spider-Man. And we're gonna put these to the side. Put your reverse holos to the side, promo and coin to the side. Alright, Virizion, you stay over here, bud. Now, I got two packs today from our local Rite Aid. We got an Evolutions pack with a promo card and a Victini coin. And then we got two other packs here and a Kangaskhan pin for the equaling of three packs. So here we go. Let's open this up first. All right. So
let's see what you got.
Evolutions. Let's get this Weezing. I didn't even know that there was a Weezing promo, but it is. It's promo XY163. Look at that Weezing.
Oh, wow.
Really nice. We're gonna put Weezing with Charizard, and we got a. We got a Victini coin. Really cool.
That is really cool.
We'll put him here. And then in this one, what do we got in this pack? Let's see. I think we got a Flash Fire. No, not. I wish we had a Flash Fire. I think we got a Phantom Forces. Yes. And we got a Furious Fist. Yep.
And looks like you got something else too.
And then there's the Kangaskhan pin. It's a really nice pin. So I'll put you.
Alright, so we got three packs of yours, like right over here.
Three packs. Let's go in order. We'll end it with Evolution. So let's start with the Fists of Fury over here. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Now watch how luck is supposed to work, Spider-Man.
All right, well, let's see.
Cubchoo, Scraggy, Bellsprout, Minun, Minfu, Sparkling Robe, Vibrava, Gatharita, a Reverse Holo Machoke, and a Drapion non-holo rare. Mm-hmm. Oh, okay. All right. All right. One pack. It's not a problem. Not a problem at all. I just kicked the thing. It's fine.
You gotta be careful about those things.
Yeah.
You know?
Let me put the pack up here because this is getting too much light. All right, Phantom Forces. We all know what I'm hunting for in Phantom Forces, and probably never in a million years is gonna find. But hey, you know, a boy could dream.
Let's see if the dream comes true.
Lechling, Murkrow, Whismur, get down there. Zubat, get down there! Swirlix, Croconaw, Lissandra's trump card banned in every single form, Furfrow, Reverse Holo Croconaw, and a Venomoth non-holo rare.
Venomoth!
Alright, there's evolution still.
Oh, there's evolution, and that's... Mm-hmm. Let's see.
If you can get it.
It didn't want to open! Didn't want to open.
Let's see what he gets out of this.
One, two, three, one, two, and Ponyta, Nidoran, Focus Camera, Machop, Growlithe, Pikachu, Potion, Kakuna, Pokedex, a Magikarp, and a Beedrill. Wow.
Didn't I tell you I'm not the only unlucky guy here? What did I tell you?
You know something, Spider-Man?
Yeah, you're the one that's saying I'm the unlucky one. Look at this.
Spider-Man, I think...
Look at this.
Spider-Man.
Well, we're both got unlucky in this one, so you know what? Ugh. I gotta go back out there and try to shake off what just happened here because... I guess my luck here ran short, so I'm just gonna head out because I just... Gotta do my superhero deeds and all that, so. Well, I guess I'll get some better luck next time, so. Yeah.
Bad luck. Ugh. I don't believe we didn't get any good pulls.
Hey, bro.
Oh, please tell me you got the stuff.
Oh, yeah, the ones you were looking for, right here.
Oh, good. You got your three packs, too. Good, because. We haven't had any good pulls yet so far.
Okay, you look like somebody crushed your dreams. What happened?
Well, Spider-Man just came because you called him.
Spider-Man?
Yeah.
I didn't tell him to come here.
He came because he heard about the Poke Purge, and he's the only one that actually pulled one holo so far. Out of six packs, we only got one holo.
First of all, why did you let him in here?
I don't know why I let him in. He's a good guy after all, so let's hope that your three packs... Let's get down to business. Let's just hope that your three packs give more than what we got previously, just now.
Alright, well, let's see.
Alright, so here we go, Mike. What do you got? You got an evolution, I see. An evolution pack. We'll let Charizard hold himself now. What's this?
Yeah, this is the knockout collection.
Oh, nice. We got the other knockout collection a while back. We didn't open it on the channel, but we have had one.
Yeah, so I guess without further ado, I'll get to open it up.
It's supposed to come with three promos, I believe, in a coin.
Mm-hmm. So this is going to be really an exciting thing we're going to do right here for the knockout pack.
If you can open the knockout pack, that'd be great.
I can? Relax. I got it. Okay, so let's
take look at that. So far we got a Froakie, a Victini, and now we got a Chespin.
Oh yeah, Spider-Man. Forgot. So yeah, we got that.
Nice. Three nice.
Okay, we got the pack of X and Y
Band of Forces. Nice, I had that.
So let's put that down here. Oh, and we got something else too. An X and Y of Furious Fists.
Oh wow, so that you got exactly what I just opened.
Yep.
And then you got promos. What promo you got?
Yeah, this promo here I got is a Hydreigon.
You got two others.
Yeah, got a Dredagon.
Mm-hmm.
And a Noivern.
Nice.
All right,
so three packs.
Well, yeah, plus that one. So.
So go from old to new. This is oldest.
All right, so I'll start with this one then. Yeah. So let's start with Furious Fists.
And right now, all we got is this. Hollow, so let's hope.
Okay, so let's go like this. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. Alright. So let's start off. We got Minun, Minfo, Shelmet.
Minfo.
Oh. Scorpy. Trapinich. Full Heal. Training Center. Hitmonlee, Training Center, and Aurorus. So, all right, there's that.
Wait a minute. What did you get? Oh, okay. Reverse Hollow, Hollow.
Oh, I couldn't see because the light is reflecting it.
Gotcha.
So, all right. So now we're gonna do Phantom Forces, and let's see what we'll get in this one.
If you get the card I'm chasing after, I will be happy but upset that you pulled it.
Alright, well hey, if we pull it, then that's something lucky. So, let's find out. Pumpkaboo. I'll put it right here, I guess. Spearow. Golpin. Totodile. Yanma. Gengar Spirit Link. Croconaw. Kelfki. A reverse holo of Totodile and a Explode.
Oh man. Will Evolution save us?
Evolutions. XY. Let's find out. The suspense is killing me. Let's find out. Let's see. I don't know if I feel something. Poliwag. Nidoran, Onix, Growlithe, Machop, Potion, Kakuna, Pokedex, a reverse holo of Gastly, and a Venusaur EX card.
And this is, and ironically, Venusaur, I love you. This is Hard Collector. It's one of his favorite Pokemon. So, alright, we got an EX and a holo. So, I mean, I think we did get an EX. I mean, they didn't pull an EX. So, I think that we actually pulled some good stuff. I mean, hey, we might not have beaten them fully. We didn't get no Electabuzz party, unfortunately. But you know what? I think we did good, wouldn't you say?
Yeah, I think that we did really awesome. And, you know, so unfortunate for Spider-Man for what you've been telling me.
You say that again.
Wow, how bad was it really?
Pretty bad. Oh, it was pretty bad.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I'd be lucky. A Venusaur VX card. You can't get lucky like that.
You say that again.
Lucky pull right there. Awesome.
Hey, Chris, look what I found. I heard Miyamoto had one fake pack, so I have three. I guess I can be part of it too.
Three fake packs of ancient fake gin. I mean, ancient origin. Cindy, you're going to do the honors since you bought these wonderfully fake packs. Can Cindy out Miyamoto?
All right, I'm going to start
with
this one.
We got a Hoopa.
I'm going to do that one last.
Are you going to do it last?
I'm going to do that one last.
Don't push it off to the side like they're nothing. I mean, they're fake, but still.
Well, they'll be okay if I can get them open.
They make it like a galoo.
Would you like some help?
I got Someone it!
Punched me! Hey, there's no code card!
They're supposed to be.
No, it is not, because they're fake!
Alright!
Ron, you can't do
Whoa! Whoa! Look at the hologram on this! Whoa, we win! Yeah, what else? Oh my god, they're all holograms! Whoa, look at Blaziken! Is that even a rare?
I don't know.
They're rare! Blaziken's rare! It's a rare full holo, I guess. Go ahead.
Okay.
Spiel!
Same thing.
Hand them to me so I can see if they're rare or not. Read them! Trapinch! Aegislash!
Wishcash!
That's upside down!
Upside down!
Rough Seas! Was that a lantern?
Yeah.
Yeah!
And an escape rope!
Wow, this was really out of order. Woo! Oh, holographic!
I win!
Yeah, I mean, you win.
Let's see, hold on. Wait a second. Let me show everybody. So this is the fake one with the pinwheels. That's a real card. But from the back, can you tell? Actually, yes, you can. Look, this one's like a royal blue, and this one's like a darker blue. It looks almost identical, but the coloring is what you could tell. How you can tell that it's different. Go ahead. Rip that open. Rip it open. Come on. ES.
Come on. Just tear it.
ES. Phoebus.
Pinwheels.
Mr. Mime.
Mr. Mime.
Mr. Mime.
Dublade.
Upside down. Horsey.
These cards even. Another Blaziken. Rare.
Seal.
Spiel.
Arcobike.
Aerobike.
I got one of these already.
No, you're right. Acrobike.
I got one of these already.
Trapinch, Aegislash, you got that too, and so did you get a Wishcash. Two full holos, wow. And no EX, wow, even in the fake packs they're not helping us today.
Yeah, not even that.
Come on!
Use those muscles. Or should I say muscles?
Ah! Just open it up.
I can't get it open!
Okay, maybe I could help?
I got it!
Oh. My god, even the fake cards are giving you... the cards are giving you trouble. Alright, well, let's see. Oh, look at that. A Marill with pinwheels in the back. Look at that. You got a Phoebus. And another Mr. Mime. And a Dublade. And a Ching...
Show. Mike said it, not me.
You're moving.
Marsh Tomp.
Yeah. Breloom. Staryu. A mag cargo.
Mark, yeah, whatever. And another horsey.
Well, I'll be. Look at that. I feel like I'm getting all dizzy with seeing these pinwheels going around. Yeah, I mean,
I reached into our Poke Capsule just because Cindy opened up all fake. I'm going to give her one chance because she didn't pull really anything. I'm going to give her one chance at some real cards. And we're gonna let her try that out. Oh, so your Breloom is your holo rare.
Yeah.
Oh, so we're gonna let her open some real cards. Just because we're nice. We're gonna take the fake cards out of here.
Yeah. Let me take. You take.
I'm gonna do the trick first, Cindy. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, and now Cindy, with your luck, go right ahead.
All right.
And if she gets something. If she gets up!
Alright. Weedle!
Mike's getting a punch in the head.
What do you mean? Purple. I don't know when I pulled the Venusaur yet!
Alright, Hoenn. On Edge. Electrite.
Drillbur.
Oh. Celio. Archie's Ace in the Hole.
Masquerain.
Wishcash. Huh?
And.
A Manaphy Hollow Rare. Nice. So in the end, Cindy actually did pull a legit Hollow Rare. And was this rare too? And this is rare too. It's a Wishcash is rare. So we got an Ancient Trade Wishcash, a Venusaur EX. Venusaur, I love you. Let's get these in frame. The fake cards go down here. Three fake full Hollow cards. We got a Manaphy Holo, we got a Virizion Holo, a Venusaur EX Holo, and a Wishcash Ancient Trait, I believe, full Holo with the light right on them so you can't see them at all. There you go. So, for our end of the Poke Purge, Spider-Man, Michael, Cindy, and of course, if you want to count these towards Miramoto, three hollows, full pinwheels.
They spin you right.
Full pinwheels. And unfortunately, I didn't pull anything. And you know what? That's fine. That's okay.
It is.
So, this is what we got. So, what we're doing here, everybody, is now we got how many codes here? Now, the fake cards don't count. We got one, two. Let me get some room here. Hold on. Let me take these fake cards, move them out of here. Move these guys over here temporarily. Charizard, I love you. Okay, we have one. Let them see light. We're not used to recording in the kitchen. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 9, 10, an even amount of code. That's why I had Cindy open up one reel, and it doesn't disqualify her because the three fake packs are fake packs. Yep. And technically, one was actually the exact same pack again.
And it was upside down too on one of them.
So here's what we're gonna do. We have 10 codes here. We're giving away all 10 codes. This is a part of Hardcore Collectors, what do you call, full-on community Poke Purge. And this is what we are doing. If you have not seen Hardcore Collectors video yet, now, as you guys know, this whole thing was a fun skit. Now, we're going to get serious for a moment. We had a great time recording this, but anyway, what we're doing is we are going to give away all these codes. So all you got to do is comment below, and you win a chance at getting one of these 10 codes. Yep. So any of these 10 codes can be yours. We're going to put them on the side. This is an extra video for today. And we're going to put Hardcore Collectors' original video, the video that started it all, in the description below. And what we want you guys to do, now here's what we want. This is kind of like a really cool idea that Hardcore Collector had, and I'm going to just keep running with it. Everyone who has a Poke channel, a PokeTube channel, grab three packs. Doesn't matter from what series. It would be preferred to get real. I mean, if you want to do the fake, you could do it extra, but get three packs and join in on the Poke Purge. And what you do is, you get the three packs, you record, show what you won. You don't have to give away your codes. The codes, it's up to you guys what you want to do, but see if you could do better than we did, better than Hardcore Collector did. And then in your description, continue it on, put Hardcore Collector's video in, put our video in, and then have your friends do it or have other PokeTubers do it. And same thing, and everybody keep following until everybody in the Poke community has done one. You call this the Hardcore Collector Poke Purge, or we could actually go with the Hardcore Collector community Poke Purge, because everybody's a part of the community. Since no one's safe, as Hardcore Collector said, everybody's a part. So if I could, I'd tag everybody that we're subscribed to, like Poke Capital, Darium's Pokemon, Poke Soup, Poke Amateur, we got Poke Chemical Sisters. Sense, huh? Poke Sisters, yes. Scrizelf, these are people that we watch on a daily. I mean, there's so many people we watch on a daily. For me to stand here and list every single person out would take forever. You can go on our liked videos and you can see all the videos we watch each and every day, but we're subscribed to a lot of really awesome people. Leonhard, I would love Leonhard to do this. And our goal here is we want to have a nice, fun community Poke Purge pack battle with everybody. Everyone's in. And then let's see if somebody actually pulls the best three packs. So there's got to be somebody out there that's going to pull the best three packs. And no cheating. No cheating. I know the ways. But Hardcore Collector is an awesome person. I want to take the time out one moment completely and say that Hardcore Collector has been a really great friend to us. We've talked personally. He's been a very huge inspiration to us. He's always, you know, he's always saying, you could do it, keep going. You know, you're doing a great job. He's been a huge support for What the Card. He's been a huge support for us. He's been a huge person in the community. He's a wonderful guy. If you are not subscribed to Hardcore Collector, it is my goal. Obviously, it's our goal to get our channel up to, you know, a high point. But it is my goal. I want to be able to be around long enough to see Hardcore Collector get a silver play button from YouTube, and that means he needs to get 100,000 subscribers, and he's already, by the time this video goes up, he might already be at 10,000, so he only needs 10 more of those, So if you don't know Hardcore Collector, if you're not subscribed to Hardcore Collector yet, go to his channel. Like I said, link in the description below will be to his video. From the video, you can go to his channel. Or from the video itself, you can click that sub button. Help Hardcore Collector make that dream a reality. If you're new to our channel, I hope you do click that sub button as well. Because we do videos Monday through Friday Pokemon, Saturdays Yu-Gi-Oh, Sundays random cards, and then we redo the whole week once again. Wow, the glare. This is why we don't record in the kitchen.
Well, we rinse and repeat.
Yes.
Well, only different.
We repeat, yes. And there's a lot of sun and moon coming. I'm making the announcement now. I will make it again on Twitter on Friday of next week, February 3rd. We will be having our first ever live show. We will be opening Pokemon Sun and Moon. We will be opening a booster box and something special. So if you are around, keep an eye on our Twitter. We will announce the time, which will most likely be 9 o'clock p.m. Eastern Standard Time. But stay tuned on our Twitter and we'll keep you guys up to date. I hope all of you can make it there. But this is about Hardcore Collector. He's a great guy. He deserves nothing but the best. We love him. We love everybody we're subscribed to. We are subscribed to the best people in the world. Don't feel bad if we're not subscribed to you, by the way. That just means we haven't found you yet. And when we do find you, we will subscribe to you. If we're not subscribed to you already, let us know. And we will definitely check it out. Check out your channel. Check out your videos. I try to stay as active as I can. It's me, by the way, everybody, who's in the comments on everybody's videos, watching and commenting how awesome the polls have been for all of you. I'm really happy a lot of you got some Sun and Moon. That's who I'd love to see join in also, because I heard Jordan Japan actually just challenged Hardcore Collector to a pack battle. Jordan Japan should be getting in on this and doing this community pack battle. But it'd be so cool if everybody got involved and everybody, it's three packs. Three packs are super cheap. It would be so great for you guys if you can join in on this awesome public Poke Purge. So we are challenging everyone who's watching this video. Everyone, and if you can't afford regular packs, I don't see anybody begrudging if it's TCGO, because I know that Chemical Sense, he's been doing a lot of the TCGO packs daily. So I won't begrudge you if it's TCGO. It'd be great if it was physical cards though, but everybody should definitely get in on this. It's a lot of fun. And yeah, we didn't get the best of polls, but we still had a great time filming it. Spider-Man, if you enjoyed Spider-Man, let us know in the comments below, and maybe he'll come make another guest appearance at some point. Maybe he'll even show up for our 100 subscriber celebration. You never know. He's a part of Comic Frontline. That's our comic site, so you never know. He might show up here on What the Card Again.
Why is he always around when I'm not around?
I have no clue. But anyway, thank you guys so much for being here. Once again, go check out Hardcore Collector. Awesome guy. If you're not subscribed already, you should be because he's great. And if you're new to our channel, please do subscribe. If you enjoyed this whole video, feel free to give it a thumbs up. If you didn't, you know the other way to go if you didn't enjoy it. But most importantly, comment below. What did you guys think? Are you going to join all of us or join us in our Poke Purge? And we don't know. Brent and Lisa might do it also on their end. Who knows? Who knows?
It's going to be a lot of fun. It's a community of anybody and anyone.
Anything can happen from this point on, and I hope other people do join in. If you do, let us know. As I said, you guys know what title to put on it. I think it'd be so much fun if everybody did just one video. Three packs is not a lot, and it's a lot of fun. So thank you guys so much. And like I said again, if you're new to our channel, click that sub button. We got a lot of really great things coming soon. Thank you guys so much. We had a lot of fun. Thank you, Hardcore Collector. We love you, man. I can't wait to see you make it to that 100,000 subscribers. You are literally the best. There are a lot of people. I could sit here and talk about all the awesome people that we know for days. But right now, we're doing a Poke Purge from Hardcore Collector. So that is the person we're talking about here. When we pack battle somebody else, we'll talk about how amazing they are as well. We already pack battle amazing people. And we hope to pack battle some more people soon. Till next time, everybody. Take care and have a wonderful night.
Hey, everybody.
Okay, bonus part to the video because I find this hilarious and ironic. As I'm editing together the video you are seeing now, we got a delivery in the mail from Psycho Turtle Collectibles. Recommended to us by Hardcore Collector. If not for Hardcore Collector, we'd not even know that Psycho Turtle exists. If you'd like to get anything from Psycho Turtle, you can check out the .com below. They're also on Facebook. You can give them a call if you like. Leave them an email. but they do have a website. Link is in the description below. So I wanted to just throw this in there because I know what we got already. I already pre-opened the box, obviously, because receipts and whatnot. So what we got in this box are... We'll get to the bag after we look at what we ordered. I ended up ordering a Magearna Mythical Collection. We will be opening this up next week. And of course, with the Magearna, we had to also get the Volcanion Mythical Collection box. Comes with all the promos, 5 packs. I can't wait to open these next week, but I'm a little nervous because I've heard, you know, I've seen positive and negatives for this. So that was awesome. And then we got this bag over here. Let's see what we got in the bag. Okay. Ooh, we got some more packs. I really like the way they did this, the bag. Really awesome. But we got, let's see, we got some 3 card packs. We got Primal Clash. Well, not all of them. We got XY Base and another Primal Clash. We will be adding all 3 of these packs to our Poke, our Poke capsule to be opened at the end of the year. Really awesome. Thank you again, Psycho Turtle. You guys are amazing. This got here super quick from when we ordered it. And now all we have to do is unbox them. So look forward to both Mythical Collections next week. Back to back, probably, because we all know what's going to be going on Friday. Super excited. Once again, link in the description below for Psycho Turtle. And link also in the description for Hardcore Collectors video, which then will take you to Hardcore Collectors channel. So, awesome stuff. End of the bonus. Thank you, guys.